Hey, what's going on out there? I'm Sean Devine. Hope you all are doing well. Today I have a very quick tutorial for you all who are Waves plugin users as well as StudioRack users. Up until this point, it has been kind of a pain to manage all your different Waves presets, especially in StudioRack. You just pretty much have to load them one by one. But recently they had an update in Waves 12.7, makes this so much easier. So let me go ahead and show you how this works. If we just go ahead and open up StudioRack, this is the latest version, but you're gonna notice on the interface now that there is no load button seen here in the toolbar. And that's because this is now located by clicking the preset name. And this goes for all your other Waves plugins. And then that will open up your preset menu here. You'll see your factory presets, also your user presets, which I'm going to show you how to install those and access them directly from this menu here. But you can also just load them up, you know, as you normally would by clicking the load button, navigate to wherever you download your presets or wherever you have your Waves presets stored on your hard drive. And we'll just click it and we have access to the preset. Now, if you want to be able to access all your StudioRack presets as well as all your Waves plugin presets directly from the menu, as you see here, all you have to do is just go to the Show User Presets folder. I just click that. And this will show you all of your presets. Let's just say I downloaded this Vocal Chains SR. All I'm gonna do is just go ahead and copy the preset folder directly to my StudioRack user presets. And then once that's copied over and we go back here to StudioRack, if I click on the preset menu, you'll see down here in my user presets, there is Vocal Chains SR. Even if you have, you know, embedded folders here, it will show up exactly the way that you have them listed. So very, very convenient. And we can just click on those. And again, they'll open the same way. I've been on a different track. That life looks good on you, but it's not my path. Lord, heal my soul, put the world on hold while they talk behind my back. So this works the exact same way for all your other Waves plugins. Let's just say that I loaded up the C4. You'll see that if we click on this preset menu here, we have our user preset folder. I've also got a piano preset that I like to use. And so again, you can just copy the individual Waves plugin presets there and they will show up once again in the menu. Another great update in not only StudioRack, but all of your Waves plugins is that we have this preset browser, which it seems like something again that would be pretty obvious, but in action, especially with StudioRack, it's especially effective to preview different presets and just kind of go through them. So once we've loaded in our presets like we just saw, I can open the preset browser. That'll pop up this little search window. And let's just say that I knew maybe the name of the preset was Hiptune. I've got a couple of Hiptune Pro presets that I like to use. So if I just type them in there, they'll show up here. And now when I click on them, we can actually preview them in real time and they'll just switch between. If I wanna try Hiptune Pro, we can just click on it and it'll automatically switch between them. So pure Vox Star. Kaleidoscope dreaming, my vibe through the ceiling. Yeah, so you can just go through them all in real time. And again, that's really effective, not only just for vocal chains, but if you have like mastering chains, you know, I have all my mastering chains that you can just go through and find a great starting point just by clicking on it. You know, get something that is working pretty well. And then, of course, you can go in and tame them with your macro controls. Once again, makes the workflow that more powerful and fast to get a sound dialed in and get something going really quickly. All right, y'all. So just a quick tutorial showing you how the new preset browser management works in Waves 12.7. This is available in the latest version of StudioRack. And again, from the plugins, all you need to do is go into Waves Central, make sure you have the latest update. If you're a StudioRack user, a Waves plugin user like me, and you have lots of presets, it's just incredibly convenient to now be able to have access to them directly from the menu rather than loading them one by one and just kind of navigating in the old cumbersome way. So a welcome addition. If you have any questions about managing your StudioRack presets or Waves presets, feel free to leave a comment below. If you learned anything in the video, please like, subscribe, and consider sharing. We'll talk to you soon.